I had studied the prohibitions carefully. We had been warned not to eat any raw fruit, but when I saw the bowl of freckled apples that morning at breakfast, something numinous came over me. Greedily, I grabbed an apple and cut into fourths. The taste of what is denied us is always sweet, and so are the careless acts that spell our doom. Love must have seemed so as it steamed out of the primitive soul. In the land of amorous gods, who balance on bubbles of swift bliss, it is the elephant who most knows about restraint.